Hi everyone, hope that you had a nice weekend and welcome to Sunday and a new month. Our confirmed uptrend met some trade tensions last week, which also entered some of your portfolios. So let's see what the week ahead has in store for us. Monday, earnings from Dell Technologies. Tuesday, earnings from Duluth and Ambarella. ISM non-manufacturing PMI is on the economic docket. Wednesday, earnings from ABM, Cloudera, Five Below, and we'll also get balance of trade. Thursday, expect earnings from At Home Group. And Friday, Lakeland Industries. So as you could see, the earnings season is definitely fading out. That means these markets are vulnerable to any news, any headlines. Let's keep our eyes on those, and good luck this week, guys.